With the loss of an arsenal bird, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Yerusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Yerushan capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Yerushan Air Force Base in Cape Rainey in northern Yerushan. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Fighter Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. Bank left. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Too fast, lower airspeed. 500 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Caution. Pull up.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, ask this one. Our current ETA matches yours. We'll catch them off guard, but can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay.
Understood.
Pull up. Caution. 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 Pull up. Caution.
Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2.
Caution.
The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Caution, pull up. Caution, pull up. Caution, pull up, pull up, pull up.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count.
Caution.
We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself.
Caution.
The best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Caution, caution, pull up. Caution, pull up. Caution, pull up. Caution. Caution. Caution.
Watch your speed.
Pull up. Caution. Pull up.
You've passed waypoint 3.
Pull up.
You're coming
pull
up on the base. Imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
Caution. Pull up. Caution. 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 Pull up. Caution. Pull up.
Take care of them for us.
Strider's down.
I feel their pain, I really do. But this is war.
Tugger eliminated. Great work.
Okay, that attack just took out the enemies on the front line. The way ahead is cleared up. Have our thanks.
Give me a damage report. We've suffered heavy losses. This is more than a surprise attack.
That's it. If we take out those two, we can force our way inside the facility.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in.
It's one leader. One of the three scratches.
Still got three enemy fighters left. It's not over yet.
Emergency! See the enemy reinforcements? They're stopping us! We can't do anything about their air power. We need support.
This is nothing compared to what we faced in the last mission.
Hostile has a lot!
Ambush! Stay cool! Reform the ranks! Lancaster, requesting cross-air support.
Strider Squadron, enemy reinforcements. Get some goddamn support there now.
Enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
Missile. One last enemy fighter.
This is 2-2. We're stuck. We'll be able to capture the base at this rate.
Keep your heads down. Three strikes will take care of the enemy.
Target's destruction confirmed. That air support was right on the money.
Pushing the enemy on their heels.
Okay, start running on the count of three.
Great, I get to finally set my booties into ring doorbell.
There's still quite a few enemies holed up in there. However, we can't afford to wait any longer. Begin the assault. If anyone resists, kill them.
Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
Tear down that barricade!
Gotta go.
This is Basilisk One. The base is ours. We have control of all major functions.
I'm glad the pizza was on time.
Whew. Roger that, Basilisk One. Mission accomplished.
All prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Looks like they can shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. Move to the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. 3,000 meters to the runway. Turn right. You are right on course. Maintain current heading. Ride on the money, Strider 1. Strider 1 has landed. Let's go and greet him.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base.
Hit the roller coaster ride. Visual confirmation.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation,